Civil engineering has always been my dream since I was 8 years old. Learning how things work to help design and build a better infrastructure has always fascinated me. My learning at Deakin has been very flexible. I got to fast track my study by taking some additional units during the trimester 3. And also I have the option to mix some online study with on-campus activities. I get to experience a lot of disciplines in civil engineering, such as structural water engineering, geotechnical, and road and transportation.
Well, I chose Deakin mainly due to project-oriented learning, which is basically learning through real-life examples. So it can be anything from buildings, bridges, pretty much reverse engineering it and seeing how everything works. Did my placement when I was in my second year of uni. My end goal was always to get into the industry, and the job placement gives you a good idea or sense of direction of if that's something that, you know, you want to do at all. Because civil engineering, like any other engineering, has different streams as well.
I feel like my learning and the knowledge and the skills that I got at Deakin has helped me to be well prepared for my job in the industry. The internship at Bourne Water is part of my journey to find out which aspect in civil engineering works best for me, which I like the most.
We've got a really strong partnership with Deakin, and it's important for Farm Water, it's important for Deakin, it's important for the region, it's important for their students. I guess the project-based learning and the industry-based learning that happens means that the students are really ready for the workforce. They know how to collaborate, they know how to innovate, and that's what we're looking for, and that's what this practical experience you get through the Deakin degree actually gives you. We have a number of students working with us at any one time on a whole range of different projects. We actually find most of those students end up getting jobs with Farm Water.
We definitely need people on this field. We definitely need innovators to come and, you know, bring ideas to the table, right? What can we do better to bridge the gap between environment and engineering?
The future's really exciting. I see the engineering industry actually helping the world move towards a circular economy and actually creating a real transition to a zero waste and zero emissions environment. All that is seeing a big spend in Farm Water, and it's happening across the world, and therefore lots of great opportunities for engineers to apply their skills.